Welcome everyone to the channel and another FS19 gaming video. Today I'm in my construction series. We're going to be taking the Silverado 4500 dump truck. We got the skidsteer trailer. We're going to be getting the skidsteer loaded up. A few attachments. We got a little job lined up today. We're going to be removing some old walkway. So this ought to be pretty interesting. Try to load these forklift tines up. We're gonna take the bucket too, just so may use it to bust the. I may use the bucket to bust up the pad to begin with, and then we'll use the forks to load the pieces into the dump bed. So that's the plan. When we get there, it might all change. So okay. See if we can get as far forward as we can, because this is a pretty heavy machine. I need to get, well, here we go. Get a strap on that. Might as well put another one right here. Run one across there. I think we'll be good. So we got our setup here. Well, head on out, I guess. So the house is actually right up here. I think we're just going to end up pulling in here. So I'll show you the job here. So here it is. You can see this is a pad, a cement pad, and it's all busted up and there's cracks and it's no good. They want a paver, nice paver patio here area. So we got to get this out of the way. See here. We got to move this out of the way so we don't run that over. But yeah, let's get this equipment unloaded. I can squeeze through here. So I think what we're going to do here is we're going to try busting these out. We're going to try to go underneath them and just like that, bust these up. I don't think I can, I don't think they'll stay in my bucket. Yeah, see, they're not going to stay in my bucket. I got them busted up there. Now we'll see if we can't get them loaded. Get my tines and my forklift tines. So we're going to see if we can get these picked up here. Okay, I think this will work out. I have to jump out. Got to get the truck a little closer so we can actually... I'm going to park the trailer there and I'm going to go into the lawn here so I can load this up a lot easier. So these guys actually just picked this house up. You can see they got a new fence all the way around it, so they are fixing it up. I'm hoping to get a few more jobs from this place. So we'll see, I guess. We'll do a good job here, and maybe we'll get some more future jobs. I don't know if we can get these ripped out with these tines. I don't want to bend my tines. Okay. Maybe we can get this out. We may have to dump this load. I don't know how many more we're gonna be able to fit in the dump truck here. Check this load. We might be able to get these two last ones in here. Gonna be quite the load for the or to 4,500, but what's nice about having 4,500 versus like a 3,500, you know, it's a little bigger yet, so it should handle a better load than careful we don't wreck their lawn chairs there. Yeah, we gotta level this out too. You can see it's a little uneven. So we're gonna have to... It's another reason why we brought the bucket. Is so we can level that out a bit. Yeah, come on. I'll have to strap them down, I think, before we... Alrighty, we got that taken care of. Let's, I'm gonna start grading this before I take off of that load of cement, dump it. So we gotta kinda scrape this up. A bit of a hump there. Alrighty, I think we've got this thing pretty well leveled out right here. So, we're gonna go dump the load of cement. I think we'll probably grab a load of gravel. Because we're gonna need a gravel base here. We can't just leave this like that. We gotta stop the grass and stuff from growing up. So, I gotta go dump this load of cement here. Oh, this is a load. This is definitely a load for this thing. Well, it looks like we made it to the shop with all our cement, so I'm just going to dump it over here. We can move it with the loader whenever we want, so it don't really matter where it's at, but I can get it out of the way. I'm going to fold my tailgate the opposite way of a normal dump truck so I can get these out. They'll never make it to the door. Normally you can fold the tailgate either way on a dump truck anyway. Alrighty, I think I'll grab a little gravel here while we're at the shop to take back to the house and get a good base for our brick. Grab the backhoe. I think we're only gonna need a couple scoops here. If I can hit the right controls here, holy crap. I got the new dirt mod where once the bucket fills up, the material moves around, and I'm not sure I'm liking that at all. Because it's kind of, it's moving it everywhere. I'm also getting multiple things in the bucket. You can see there I even got some snow. But yeah, I don't know. I'm not really liking that new real dirt feature they got. Alrighty, get this parked up, head back to the house, get the gravel down. Okay, so we've got our gravel base laid out here where the patio's going. We got it compacted. So now we got to go get the pavers. So I'm going to hook the trailer back up here. And go get the pavers. Alrighty, so here we are to get our brick. Gonna load her on the trailer here. Alrighty, we'll get these things strapped down. And we'll head back to the house. We'll get the first pavers unloaded and we'll start laying them down. And I'm totally not going to be able to see from that view. Okay, so we got a good start on the pavers here. So we'll probably come back when we're completed here and show you the finished job. Well, we got her done, guys. Got all the brick in place. I think it really turned out really nice. We're going to do some other landscaping around this thing when the weather warms up. But they're real happy with how this turned out. And take their grill and get it set up on their patio here. There we go. So yeah, once it warms up, we're going to kind of go around the edge there. We might add some flowers and some bushes along the edge there or something. We do have a little bit of brick left over, but no big deal. Once the word spreads out on this job, we might get a lot more, brick jobs. So we'll take this back to the shop and store it, I guess, for a little while. Actually, we're gonna need to put the tines on here. We're gonna need our equipment to head back. Drop my ramps there so I can hopefully I can get up that. It's awful steep angle, looks like, but I think we'll see if we can tie everything down here. Oh yeah, everything looks good. Well guys, we're gonna head back to the shop here, get everything unloaded. I guess that's gonna do it for this one. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. And I guess I'll see you.